India has more than 50% of its population below the age of 25 and more than 65% below the age of 35. It is expected that in 2020, the average age of an Indian will be 29 years. This will lead to a massive supply of young students who lack employable skills. A new report by NSSO reveals that the unemployment rate in India has broken records and reached a 45-year high at 6.1%. FUEL, Friends Union for Energizing Lives, works in the areas of career counseling, skill development, and scholarship programs to help students from underprivileged and economically weaker backgrounds. Since 2007, started by Mr. Ketan Deshpande as a student activism project, Ketan has been awarded by prestigious Ashoka Fellowship.
Santosh I met in Hubli, where he started mentoring a 19-year-old with the idea of empowering students to write career education. Today, FUEL has reached more than 13 states of India, working across different locations and empowering students. We have an outreach of 1 million students in career counseling, more than 100,000 students in skill development, and more than 50,000 youth getting right scholarships.
In 2009, FUEL won the Thai Business Plan competition, where Mr. Santosh Kurali Kopi was a judge and shared Ketan's vision about FUEL. Shortly after, the duo met Dr. Kalam, which inspired both the individuals to impact and change the lives of 10 million youth in India.
It's been over 10 years we have been together in this journey. Various government partnerships which we have evolved over a period of time has been one of the unique things of FUEL, be it Niti Aayog, the Planning Commission of India, be it AICT, the apex body for technical and management education, and all the various state government partnerships.
FUEL works with the CSR wings of more than 20 national and global firms. FUEL has identified the factors for the high rate of unemployment as lack of awareness amongst the youth and their parents about higher education. FUEL has set up various verticals that are targeted to specifically address each one of the factors. A psychometric test which analyzes personality, aptitude and interests of an individual. Personal counseling starts at 9th grade for students of underprivileged sections. This allows students to make responsible career decisions. EduRaksha and EduSuraksha are innovative models that are aimed at helping wards of army jawans and police personnel. It has already benefited 63,000 students from 137 army public schools by granting scholarships and counseling.
FUEL से मैं परिचित हूँ क्योंकि मेरे शहर की संस्था है और जिस तरह से उन्होंने काम किया है उसको बहुत अच्छे तरीके से हर काम को वो करते हैं.
Career guidance and skill center प्रत्येक जिल्ह्यामध्ये त्या ठिकाणी झाले पाहिजे. आज अनेक जिल्ह्यात आम्ही सुरू केलेले आहेत, पण FUEL ने जे मॉडेल तयार केलं ते उत्तम मॉडेल आहे.
I'm really thankful to Ketan and Santosh for giving me this opportunity of addressing the FUEL students. They are doing really wonderful job and we are proud to be associated with them.
You know, it's now set at a stage from where I think they should be able to take off. It's the need of the hour. The country needs it, the world needs it, especially India.
In an effort to make individuals prepared for new world challenges, FUEL has a vision of preparing today's youth for the rapidly changing and evolving market. Setting up future skill centers wherein 1500 youth will be equipped with skills like AI, IoT, social media and 3D printing. FUEL was invited by leading German company to explore a partnership with DHPW Cooperative University Model for India.
मुझे बहुत खुशी हो रही है कि मैं खुद के पैरों पे खड़ी हो पाई हूँ.
मैंने अपने सैलरी से एक सेकंड हैंड स्कूटी खरीदे और मैं बहुत ज़्यादा खुश हूँ.
FUEL's aim is to set up FUEL Future Skills Institute and University.